And it looks like it's up here somewhere. Oh, shit. Where the hell? Oh, you're dead. You are not. Wherever the foot. Goddamn devil birds. Can't stay here.
This is bad country.
God damn it.
No point mentioning these bats, I thought. Poor bastard will see them soon enough.
Yes, it is. Unfortunately. That's right.
Feel it.
Critical. Man, there's gonna be a lot of crap lying around.
You like my pet?
Jesus, God almighty, look at that bunch over there, man.
I should try and take them out at a distance sometimes. Even though it's probably good to like use different weapons to level up and shit. I don't know, I'm assuming. Alright, so it's gotta be right here, right? Is that that thing over there? One of these same things? What's in here? Oh. Ho, ho, ho. What is this? Terrible matador. Okay. So it looks like... Looks like I have a sniper rifle that can set people on fire.
Fire! 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 Fire!
Turn it down, 1.8 weapon zoom. I'm gonna try that for a while, and while we're at it, guess we might as well. Go all full on fire, why not? Alright, where's this next one? All the way across the valley, of course. Where else would it be? Can I just leap down? Will that kill me? Apparently that doesn't do anything. This looks badass. Alright, let's get the fuck out of here. Thank you.
say that?
Or just think it?
Was I talking?
Oh.
Did they hear me?
Didn't do as much damage though, but still. We're setting people on fire. Being set on fire, man. As cool as it is. Alright. So they got a lot of missions that take place in the same territory. That's kind of an interesting design choice, I guess. Oh, yeah. New weapons available in the inventory, it said, I think. I don't know what that means. You know what happened then? Use your damn bird. God damn it. What the hell's wrong with you not using your bird? You want to use your. Oh, God.
What do you see those goddamn bats for?
Bird get him? Yes, he can. Come on, birdie bird, where are you? Careful, he bites. Thank you. Tell you what, he bites my ass. What is this? Alright, that's Weiss, that's not crap. Sounds kind of weird to say. Alright, must be the second recorder up there. Man, you know you did. Okay, where do I turn it in? Something else besides Bloodwing, or is that deal breaker? Is that I have something better than that? Just want to hurry up and turn this guy in.
Quick, like a bunny.
Time killing these motherfuckers the whole damn time. I just. I can't. Somebody leveling up. Looks like I'm pretty close. I don't know why I jump around like that, but it is fun. Let's buy some more shit real quick. Oh, yeah. I don't want to sell. in time. Yeah. Crouch button. Okay, yeah, I figured that out. But thank you for that. Arid Badlands. Man, it's long load times. Alright, so what do I try to say? The bounty board. Alright. Holy shit. Frame rate drop, but hey, he's on fire. Who cares? Go get him, birdie. Good boy. Didn't earn any XP for that. Huh. Didn't even know you could do that. I wonder, will they follow you in here? Will you? Will you come in here? Yes, you will. Alright, we're gonna use the sun. Okay.
We were somewhere around Barstow, on the edge of the desert, when the drugs began to take hold.
Might as well just get
another notch in my rifle.
Okay, what the fuck? So, oh, frame rate problems.
There are new bounties available.
Alright, thanks. What? Alright, it does sound like a real threat. Alright, so it said there are new things over here. So what's over here? That's so awesome.
Wanna shoot a lot of bullets really fast? Blind off as your needs covered.
That sounds kind of like what I got now. It's 15, burning SMG. So can I compare that? Okay. Yeah, this... No, wait. Where is it? Is it the ladyfinger? No? It's the clipper, so let's see. It's better damage. Better fire rate. But that one doesn't... This one doesn't set people on fire.
Fire! Fire! Fire!
Well, let's try
fire! Fire!
I will definitely try you out. And to sell... Keep that guy just in case. Guess I might as well sell you. Keep that. Sell you. That'll be that.
Going up against a better armed opponent, you need a better gun.
Alright, got that. Oh wait, why am I buying revolver? I see if there's new shields available.
I keep the medical equipment working, more or less.
So not really. Alright. So I got all that. So what do I have to do now? So I guess I should do that guy.
We came here to find the American dream. Now that we're right in the vortex, do you want to quit?